testing, 1, 2, 3, testing, 1, 2, 3. Sorry guys, I made a mistake and I put my earphones on. So as you can see, I'm doing that for this. And you know what I've done, so that's good. So let me just get back to you. And then I've got to do this. So yeah, and hey guys, if you guys want to make a live stream of a gdevelope tutorial, I guess. I will! Yeah guys, I will do it guys. If you want me to, if you do, leave a like on this video and subscribe and all the blah 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 stuff, you know, comment down below, yeah, all that stuff. So guys, leave a comment down below. Robot monkey functioning. Kidding. Even though I wish it was too. Yeah. Okay. So, yeah, guys. Okay, that's be done. Let me just make sure this is all done. See in the folder. Oh guys, look, I got the Assassins of Circle. The Assassins of Circle. I really wish I knew why to be so far. Actually, I can make guys like a superpower, like he can like, summon a knife inside him. That'd be a cool one. And this is like his laser power. Oh, go to level 2 next. It's red in it. Yeah, okay. Let's go like this. What just happened? Did I just die? Did I just lose? go to here and go to here. Boom, yeah. And I won. That easy guys, and I also really like the way this looks, so I might actually keep it as a game I made, as a proud owner of a game I've made. Okay, that's stupid. Yeah, I might actually release this now guys. I'm dying to release it guys. Assassin's of Circle, that's a cool name. So guys, if you guys want me to see release it, I'm gonna go on Patreon page and release it on there. So if you guys want to play it, duh, go on there. So to do that, we're gonna go on to Patreon, and then I have to go and store the tiny stuff. So I actually got a Patreon page after that. That's what I remember though. Come on, what can we do? Do this one? Incorrect. Could it be the Max Games login? Well, the game's probably login. Let's test. wrong.
Got partial done. Idiot.
What? I ain't got one. No. Why didn't that happen? I swear I do.
Turn desktop audio off.
I want to know why I didn't have one. Really now. I remember doing it. I remember my days with the Patreon days. I remember my days after Patreon days. The you see, it says it itself. I don't know what to fix that. What could it be? It has to be it. This one. Oh, it is.
Hello, my name is Charlie.
No, go on, it's logged in.
It's not logged in now though.
Let's go to here and let's go to here.
Not sure then in the location, no reply, double check. Login after 4 minutes, login in again. How to log in again. If you're still going to oh no.
Okay, that's a problem. Okay, be quick. Oh hey yeah. Okay. Yes, I trust them. I trust myself.
No. If this was your system.
Here we go. Duh, I know where I am.
I can find it.
This is annoying now. Come on. What is it?
I'm just looking for two words or so. Do I have to do that?
I don't know what's the game in.
I
probably won't find it anyway. Is that right?
Yeah.
Ah, that's a bad one.
Remember, I go like that. Oh no. I'll be mine.
What? No. Oh. Seriously, am I that bad with Gmails? Yeah. So what I'm gonna do next is go to post. Then we go to oh, I can't do anything else now. No. The Patreon. What can I do then? I want to see if I make a post. If I make one, no, I don't want it. Not that one anyway. I want to do it. Do it. Do it. Best practice. Best what? No. Do. I wanna. No. If I add a bit here. Come on. How do I add a
Oh, no, I have to get it. Anyway, I can't do it anyway.
I'll do a different day. Doesn't matter. I'll do a different day.
Pencil.
Save. Close project. now get the screen back, can I? So guys, this is the Assassins of the Circle. I might be releasing one day. So nice, I'm not sure. So yeah, this is it, guys. Da 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 da. Da 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 da. Okay. Well done. You have won level one. Go to level two. There is a password thing. So you can go there. Can go there if you have completed these level. To complete this level, the right color is red. Okay, go to red. I have realized a mistake, and I want to see if I can still export stuff. Click on. I'm packaged for Android though. So I might do that after, guys. No, but then I never really tried to do this one. I'm supposed to do that for online as well. This will export your game as a product. Cover is a technology that enables the game to be packaged for third-party tools. Like, will allow game developers to bundle their games using Cover. So yeah, that's a problem. I'll have to fix it after. Also need to add phone things for after. So this is good for now, but but anyway, I will be releasing it, guys. And how long has this video been? 1 hour. Okay. But anyway, guys, I hope you guys have enjoyed today's video. Please leave a like, subscribe, go to my merch store. Link down below. I don't know the link, I forgot this, so I can't really show you. But I've got Christmas merch. Well, 200 precise. Like mugs and hoodies. I've got stuff. I've got other stuff on it as well. Twisted O merch. Sorry, to spell Twisted O is what is spell Twisted, but O on the end. And I've also got some maybe Twisted merch in it. I'm not sure yet. I forgot. Guys, leave a like on this video. Subscribe. Also, if this did help you, leave a comment down below. I know this would have helped one of our commenters. Actually, commented, how do I export a game? When it says to create one, I actually told him how to do it with something else, with comments on my Twist Charlie Vlogs account. So yeah, that's why that's like that course in it, of course. So yeah, hope you guys enjoy. Please like, subscribe. See you guys next time. Hope this helped you a tiny bit at least. Yeah. Bye.